So I just uploaded another video about Governor Greg Abbott, one of my favorite pro-forced birth governors. Claims to be pro-life, but he does a lot of anti-life stuff. I already made a video about him a few weeks ago. This one is about another piece of legislation that he's pushing for that is very much anti-life. And I think it's really important to talk about the hypocrisy of the pro-life movement. So please go check out that video and share your thoughts in the comments.